Marhaba. I'm Justin Siberell, the United States Ambassador to Bahrain. I hope you and your family are doing well and keeping healthy during this very challenging time. Ordinarily, this time of year, the embassy would be planning a range of summer activities to engage with our wide range of friends in Bahrain. However, due to social distancing requirements and limits on the number of people able to congregate, the U.S. Embassy in Manama has shifted our planned in-person summer season events to an online format. We'll have many engaging and worthwhile events that will take place during what we're calling our Summer Culture Series, a variety of sports, music, and art programs for all ages, which will be presented virtually. We'll kick off the series on June 15th with a virtual 9-week basketball and life skills workshop, followed by a virtual concert featuring the Ari Roland Quartet, an American jazz ensemble. The quartet's concert will be followed by an engaging conversation with our virtual audience about the power of music. Finally, we are partnering with the Bahrain Arts Society to present an exciting and inspiring online art exhibit featuring many of Bahrain's extremely talented artists. We hope you will join us for this virtual summer season program. Follow us on the Embassy's social media platforms to stay up to date and to participate. Let's stay connected through these difficult times of social distancing and share together our love of music, art, and sport. Thank you.